transaction, I hope you can see what I'm explaining. This is what is called the data system. So all businesses which are participating in a commercial ecosystem, right? These days, we are in a modern world. Yeah, need a ledger to contain a record of transactions. When I talk about that, I think everybody can understand me. Transactions, those connections are doing all trades. It's like you have noted down your what? Let me say you're giving your friend or somebody out there, like you are selling the shop, you have given that person a date of sugar, let me say like that. And you note that thing down, you don't sit down. And that book may get lost, but with this system, you never lose anything. You never lose anything. You keep that information for a long time. Your trades, the way of doing trades, will be there for a long time. I'll explain it in Uganda. Then here we have again a smart contract. Still, we are still going with the blockchain. Right? We have here a smart